so beautiful. And then he has some toys. There's lots and lots of stuff here. G.I. Joe trunk. My shoes. Sparkly. These are so beautiful. So much cool stuff. McDonald's. minutes. How cool is that? We have a lot of Nightmare Before Christmas stuff. This Super Soaker Man looks really cool. I've never seen that before. And then this was really cool. It's like knockoff. So much stuff. Is this signed? It's signed. Something's beeping over here. All kinds of stuff down here. Let's see. I need Gomez. We gotta see how much that is. Let's see. It's Albert Einstein. I gotta see how much this is for a friend.
Thank you.
These are like a bunch of vintage toys. Look at this. I don't have that. Oh my god, there's so much to look at. They have that one and this one, and I think this is from, well, I know this is Rin, but that's cool too. I'm gonna look at this vintage bucket. I'm just making a mess right now. Lots of back to the future. Oh, this is cool. Is this like guy size?
Yeah.
Look at that baby Yoda.
That's
okay. These are two for a dollar. Random. You can grow an alligator.
You take it out. That's pretty good. You take that out.
Okay, we take it out.
Yeah.
So when they're saying set, they're like,
look at all these things.
Yeah, well, now you get the whole row.
The whole row.
The whole row, right there. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Hello. These are so cool. It's like the last 17. The glare in here sucks. Okay, see what that is over there? Bam. $1,000. Chewbacca! He has all the best stuff. The colas.
Alright, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and tennis court. Thank you, enjoy.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah.
kind of like this. But it was built to go like a temple.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So,
well, thanks, man.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
On YouTube.
Look at this amazing catalog. So they brought this so everybody could take pictures. Says no selfies, so we gotta cut the camera.
Really? Don't promise, don't cut a thing inside that box.
I need this in a large for Brandon, my uncle. He hates the Shining Twins, but I love them. Look how big this Pokemon card is. Look at this beautiful creature. I'm smiling through the mask. $30. $30. Okay. Look at those. To add to my collection. I'll be back. I'll be back. Look at this map. Michael Hyatt. Indiana Jones. Look at that. This cool. There's stuff everywhere.
And
this is how the show is going so far. Say hi to Aubrey. So, it's not really that busy. And they're only allowed 800 people in the building at one time. So, I'm trying to get out.
I know, and I
have those.
Is that me?
Look at that. all different. I love this too. This is coming along great. Look. I love that tentacle too.
I saw that movie.
Look at these alien glasses. How cool are those?
Yeah, I'm doing that. And that got the 50.
50?
For both, for the figure and for the vehicle.
Like just the figure.
Are you going all together? Do with the vehicle.
You're going with it?
I remember that.
Complete vehicle. Yeah, I see it. Check that.
Alright. We have a lot of
vehicles. Yeah, I've got seven vehicles.
doggy.
Say hi to the baby.
Price on the leather thing.
No, I could put a freaking navy together right now.
Look at all those BMX bikes. They're gonna do a show. At 11.
Thanks.
Right where they're standing.
Mortal Kombat.
Get over here!
Oh.
Thank you.
There's so much stuff here, but I feel like it's all the same. Like, new stuff. It's not really anything that I don't have. All the stuff. He got the good.
Show of hands. How many of you guys ever seen a BMX stunt show before? Anybody out there? I know a couple of you guys have. All right, well, we're looking forward to coming out here and entertaining you guys. Even if you have seen the stunt show, this one's going to be a little bit different. You guys are in for a treat because we have one of the world's youngest show riders right down here on top of the ramp. And he's got some pretty cool moves for you guys as well. And this is going to be his very first show ever riding the ramp in this configuration. So, Scott, make a little bit of room, let him hit it a couple times. And then we're going to go ahead and get this show underway. Now keep in mind, we do have three shows today, 11, 1, and 3. Every single show is just a little bit different. These guys have so many different tricks, you never know what they're going to pull out on each show. So Nari, why don't you go ahead, hit that box jump, get used to it here a little bit, test it out, and we're going to go ahead and get ready. Clearing it with ease, no problem. Now that was something he just recently learned, but that was when we had a 10-foot long deck. Now we have about a 5-foot long deck, so he's got half the length to deal with. All right, looks like he is good and warmed up. Let's get him into position. How do you feel, Nari? Straight out of the car from Miami, he's gonna do it for you guys out here. All right, now that we got everybody all set, who's ready for a BMX stunt show? All right, guys, let's have some fun out here. Now, a couple of things before we do get our show underway. Something I always like to mention is, keep in mind, guys, the four riders you guys are gonna be watching today, we're all professionals. We've been doing this a long time. Even Nari down here, he's only 10 years old, but he's been at it for over half his life. That's right, 6 years. Myself, I've been at it for 36 years, so keep that in mind. These two guys are somewhere in between, but that's what it takes to get to this level of practice to be able to do this on a daily basis, day in and day out. And guess what, guys? As professionals, check it out. We're wearing our helmets. I bet you most of you guys have bicycles at home, maybe even skateboards, scooters. Well, guess what, guys? If you guys are out there on your bike, skateboard, or scooters, we want to encourage you guys to always wear a helmet as well. Spring break's coming up. Actually, I think spring break is here. So if you guys are out there on your bike, skateboard, or scooters, we always want you guys to ride smart and ride safe. Now, another thing, as professionals, it's our job to come out here, do a good job for you guys. I don't think that'd be a problem whatsoever, but guess what, guys? The difference between a good show and a great show, we're gonna leave that up to you guys, the audience. That's right, because these guys are motivated by the crowd. That means the louder you guys get, the crazier the tricks are gonna get. And like I said, by the end of the show, we're gonna finish it off with we coming at you out of right here in Orlando, where we travel all over the United States performing our BMX stunt shows. And we're glad to be right out here in Kissimmee performing for you. Actually, we just got off the road last night about 1 a.m, coming back from South Carolina, where we were performing yesterday. And we're gonna show you guys what these guys, what kind of skills they have on their bike. Starting out right here with our first rider. He's gonna be doing most of his tricks on the ground. He is an absolute magician on two wheels. He's been at it for well over 25 years. He's traveled the country performing BMX stunt shows. And I know he's glad to be doing it right here in his backyard. Ladies and gentlemen, doing it for Master Blaster Planet, Deco BMX. Give it up for Scott Weaver. Nice job. All right, coming up. Next is out of Miami Lakes. He is, as far as I know, the youngest show rider around. He's been at it for 6 years. He's been performing on our team for 5 years. Not only can he do tricks on the ground, he specializes in some ramp riding as well. Ladies and gentlemen, make a little bit of noise for Nari BMX. That's right, guys. He's always learning new tricks. He's going to show you some of them out here this afternoon. Coming up next, we have the star of the show. This guy is currently ranked one of the top riders in the state of Florida, and we're going to show you guys why. He also goes bigger than anybody else on the team, finishing off with a wall ride down there. How about a big round of applause out of Northport, Florida? Give it up for Dylan Carter. All right, and last but not least on the BMX Trickstar stunt team, this guy coming all the way out of Orlando, Florida, Mr. Rob Nolly. And I guarantee there's a couple of you guys that have already seen him on TV. He has been at the X Games a handful of times with a best place finish of third, earning him a very respectable bronze medal. We also like to call Rob an overall rider, and that means pretty much any obstacle you can put in front of this guy, whether it be on the ramps, the dirt, the streets, even the flat, man. This guy's going to tear it up and make it look ridiculously easy. That's what 13 plus years of riding this bike will get you. So ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for Mr. Rob Nolly. Taking it all the way to the beach. All right, now we got those introductions out of the way. Who's ready to see a show out here? That is exactly what we want to hear. So we're gonna bring these guys out one by one and show you how they like to get warmed up on the ramps. It's something we call the lift trick section. Now, not quite taking up the air yet. We're gonna show you the technical side of ramp riding. And this is kind of their version of the stretch, if you will. Get some warmed up for some of those big air tricks later on in the show. But believe it or not, some of these lift tricks are actually the most difficult in the show. They take a whole bunch of balance. He says, where's my Nari BMX fan? Like I said, they take a ton of balance, hand-eye coordination, you name it, to be able to pull these tricks off back-to-back. So far, Nari's doing a great job. See, he's going to end it up right here. Nice 180. Let's get up for Nari BMX, everybody. Not too bad for a warm-up run. The nose pitch fast, man. We get up back to back to back. Check this one out. I'm going to line all the way to the mid ramp. What do you guys think about Nolly? All right, not too bad. Come on, there you go. Now, this is it.
I'm here. Yeah.